chill out my boy's music.
Oh, I miss Super Rilly. Again? Oh.
This is a bit of a run back too, huh? You guys played at Maturino Cup too, right?
Maturino Cup, yeah. Super Kylera. I've been losing to him for three years. Never won a side.
I literally can't stand playing Ulzagat, so I feel you on that.
Ulzagat's
Since I started playing up again in 2017, I've been losing to H0. Every side.
Yeah, we'll do the H0 Kumite. I want everyone here to fight him. So come back and go up, unless you're on Valorant already.
Me and El Trouble are actually setting something up.
Nice.
Oh, huh.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for his update to finish, and then I'm gonna add him.
Oh, damn. Well, El Trouble could probably sneak in a first to five before you guys do Valorant. Dalsim versus Sagat, I wanna see that shit.
Really?
Yeah, I like these Tiger Knees. Oh, I need to tell H0 that only crouching low kick is cancelable. And then on Saturday, you guys are in for a surprise. This hyper fighting thing is gonna be pretty dope. Yeah, you guys are in for a surprise.
Some lineup for that already?
Kinda, sorta. It's almost finalized, but it seems pretty hype from what I'm seeing so far. And yeah, hyper fighters.
Yeah. Don't type it. You get G tab.
Don't type it.
Don't type it before you get G tab.
Yo, Analog, are you the same Analog that makes the Analog stuff? Probably not.
I like how you made that super kind of safe.
Did I? I think you got confused.
You did. But I don't know if H0 knows about the how punishable it is.
Probably not. Again,
yeah, but then again, with this old guy, I don't think you can even really punish that right.
What am I doing? I missed my head.
Make music with analog synthesizers. Damn, a lot of musicians in FGC, yo.
Damn.
Nice. Smart play on his part.
Being safe on block, state of mind. That's deep. Yo, thanks, Reno. I can't English anymore. I lost that a couple hours ago. Yo, Eugene, save it for the episode, bro. That's a good one. To be safe on block, you gotta have that positive mindset. That's gangster.
That's what I say.
This is coming from a sim player.
Oh, yeah, you're right. Yeah. You're right. Yeah, I take back what I said. My bad.
So easily swayed, man. Jeez.
My bad.
Damn.
So easily swayed.
You're gonna have to hold that.
Yeah, hold all of that shit.
Gotta hold all of that.
I'm sorry, Eugene. I know you're watching. I couldn't help it.
Get out of here with your Valorant. Yo, what up, Davenport? Yo, my man doesn't use Sagat combos. I respect it.
Nice.
Damn.
That's a shame.
Yeah, Sanfear's TP is kind of boss, not gonna lie. Yeah, the army fatigue boxer.
Oh, he definitely looks fatigued after that match.
Yeah, now we're back to vanilla boxer. Hella basic.
Actually, what's his special?
I picked it, the purple one.
It's the purple one?
Yeah, it's pretty dope, actually. Being plus is a life spell.
I feel like this matchup after the changes are kind of hurt him. Because he really does need the pressure for this matchup.
You could have done a better punish.
Really? Than super?
Yeah, I think low strong, low rush.
I see what you're saying, yeah.
Because you get to keep your super and you're one hit away from stunning him versus right now where it's even and you have no super meter.
Mm-hmm. Not to mention, that super didn't really do much damage though.
In fact, you know what you should have done is you should have just done low forward, low strong, low rush, get him stunned, and then do the super and you would have won instead of this double KO. Yeah. Yeah, for the Okie Dokie too. Which character moves up the most? I want to say Zangief. Yo, what up, Coffee?
Yeah, Geef definitely moved
David
up a great
deal. Coffee. Yeah, I'd say Zangief probably moved up. Cammy's moved up a little bit.
A lot.
I think Blanca moved up just because of how fast he is now.
Yeah, Blanca's moved up.
Faye definitely moved up.
I'd say characters that haven't moved much. Ryu, Ken, Dictator. Those characters didn't move too much. Even the boxer didn't move that much, to be honest.
Well, I feel like with Ken, he's a brand new character. Only because of the... he took out the bug.
Which bug? The reversal super?
Yeah.
No. Yeah. But you know how normally you get like crazy kicks sometimes?
Yeah.
Like, yeah, that's gone. Yeah, a lot cleaner.
Yo, check it out. On the real, guys, join the Discord. I'll be sharing more information about the tournaments and stuff, but I really hope a lot of people join the new Legacy tournament this month. Don't worry about skill level or any of that. It's a new game.
Wow,
it's familiar. It's familiar territory to us because we play ST, but it's gonna be for fun and shit. So I really want what I want this to be is like the highest number of entrants Street Fighter 2 tournament we've had this year so far. That's my goal.
So. Did you already set up a sign up page for it yet, or no?
How about no? But should we?
I think that would be smart.
Oh.
I'll do it tomorrow.
My boy Mega Man, my partner in crime, he be holding it down with all that shit. You already know Mega Man would be doing the TOing. So he's be doing a TO, he's in a bracket, mm-hmm. he's gonna do commentary, mm-hmm. he's gonna compete.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So.
I'm doing all of the above that day, y'all. All of the above.
So but yeah, Mega Man, we're talking about doing a Swiss into a double LM for top 8, depending on how many entrants we get, so yeah.
So Swiss style tournament till top 8.
I can show you how to set that up if you don't know how to do it in a challenge.
Nice.
It's just like a setting that you have to put it through. You have to change it to like a 2-stage setup.
How about yes? You gonna do that? Oh, nice.
Shout out to Reno Riggins. Yeah, I want as many entrants as possible. Obviously, it's going to be open to just NA, so Canada, U.S., Mexico.
Yeah, them three continents.
Yeah, all them continents.
All them continents.
Yeah.
Shout out to Okudo, my other continent brother.
Not only does he do homework, he's also an educator on the side, too. So. Yeah, so you guys can definitely join that shit up. Yeah, you know what? As soon as bracket link or whatever is set up, I'll start making the commands for it and all that shit. I wonder if Damdai's actually done for tonight.
I think maybe.
Dude, he is. He is.
The salt was real.
That was all your fault, Comeback.
I know! And I wasn't even playing at the time!
All your fault.
Oh, he went off on me. It was hilarious.
He took the L well. He's like, ah, yeah, GG's, Sakudo, you played well. And then you said some shit, and then he just went off.
He's like, shut the fuck up, man! This character is that dumb!
he literally lost it over the matchup.
Just letting y'all know, I'm a big fan of when Damn Die is mad. And
well, you don't see it so often, that's why. Like,
hell no, that's what makes it so good.
I still think the best salty moment that happened was... I'm gonna be biased because it was a moment that I was definitely another moment I was a part of. Were you there at the what was it, Summer Jam, I think, when we did the 10v10?
What year is it? That was
we were at Cherry Hill. That was when it was like Cross, Marcus showed up late. Super V was there.
Wasn't that the TOL qualifier?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was. Yeah. I remember that one. Yeah.
When I beat Cross with a perfect, and it was like right.
Oh yeah, he left.
I literally beat him and he ran. Like, no joke. He jumped up and just ran out of the building. Like, and this wasn't like, oh yeah, the door's right here, I'm gonna leave. Like, no. He ran down a hallway, made a left, and then ran like another like 40 feet out the door.
Yeah, but my boy was gone, bro.
Yo, let's go. Let's make these comebacks.
My man was gone.
Okay, alright, so check it out, y'all. Check it out. I just got word. Eggs and Bacon needs one more person for this event Saturday, so who's down? It's Hyper Fighting.
If I was good, I would join, but... not too good at Hyper Fighting.
Where's the link?
If he really needs somebody, I'll play, but I suck at Hyper Fighting.
Oh, look, y'all trouble. He says, how do I join?
We got the honor system. You just tell me you're gonna play and that's it. Yo, good pressure. Yo, Eugene, aren't you already in it? I swear you're already in this, Eugene. I saw the preliminary list.
Did he post that in your Discord?
Nah, it's kind of like still top secret. I think all the information will kind of be shared tomorrow, so Eggs and Bacon has been doing the low key. I said it'd be down, but I didn't. Oh, damn it.
Alright, well, I think I have to get off for now. I'll have to catch you guys tomorrow.
Oh, you're out of here? Damn, you didn't play A-Zero yet.
That's all good. I'll play him tomorrow if he's out for it, though. But I gotta get going. We shall chat tomorrow. And everybody, before I go, just make sure you
give
my partner in crime, Riz, a follow, a sub.